Hello. How are we, everyone? How are we? We doing good? We having a good time? Having a good day? Thank you, Tazari, for the 5 tier 1s. Happy Ranboo Day, everyone. Yeah. It's my day. And so what we're going to be doing is playing more of Papa's Freezeria. Because I swear to God, whoa, thank you, Gilded Servants, for the 30 tier 1s. What the heck? Thank you so much. I hope that you're doing well. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys, for all the resubs and subs. Thank you, Shruby, for the Prime. Thank you, Animal, for the Prime for 13 months. Jesus. Thank you. Yeah, we're going to be playing more Papa's Freezeria Deluxe, baby. Because I don't know. Yesterday was fun, and dude, we need to get like a perfect day or something. We need to do something right. We need to do something right because it's like, I swear to God, we need to do something right today. All right, and I swear, like, dude, I was actually like thinking about it because I had to leave because of a meeting. But then I was like thinking about it, and I was just like, God damn it, I need this. I need this right now. I don't even know what that means, but I rest assured, I'll figure it out or something. I don't know. All right, so. That's what we're gonna be doing. Also, in case you didn't see, thank you, Rowanfall, for the 5 tier 1s. Thank you. Daddy for the tier 1. Thank you. New Boober. In case you didn't see, I am going to be on the, thank you, Ariadon, for the 10 tier 1s. Thank you. You guys are interrupting. How dare you? Okay, no. But I'm going to be on the, on Name Your Price again. On the live Name Your Price in Miami. So yeah, sadly Tom could not make it because of some I think it was some visa stuff and everything. So Austin reached out to me. I was like, let me get back to you, because that's a big flight. But then I was like, yeah, might as well. So yeah, so I'm gonna be there, and it's gonna be great. What are you wearing? I don't know yet. I'll figure it out. So yeah, I'm gonna be there, and I think it's with Quackity, it's with Tina, it's with Foolish, it's with Carl, it's with, of course, Austin and Will. So it's gonna be great. It's gonna be fun. I had a lot of fun on the last one. It's been like a long time since the last one, so I'm really excited for it. Yeah, the Jackalweed merch. Oh my God, speaking of the goddamn jacket, I will sadly not have it at VidCon, but I will have it at TwitchCon. Because it was stolen by, my goddamn delivery driver. I've got like security cameras like all over my house and on my porch and everything. And he handed me my food. I closed the door, and then he put the package in the goddamn bag and then left. And I haven't been able to get it back because they don't allow me to contact him to, you know, set him up in my trap. But yeah, so sadly I won't have the jacket for VidCon, but I will have it for TwitchCon. I'm pretty sure. But I am like so like, oh, I'm so heartbroken over it because it was gonna be so cool. I was so excited, but that's okay. I'll figure out something else to wear. There we are. Yeah. It sucks. It really, really sucks. But what can you do, really? Not much. Not much. Did you tell the delivery thing? Yeah, I just did. I'm so sad. Thank you, Ariadon, for the 5 tier 1s. Thank you. Yeah. It's so messed up. Call the police. It's too much hassle. I'd have to do... That's the thing, is that I'd have to do so much. I already reported it to the company and everything. I might, but I don't know. It just seems like a lot of effort right now. And I'm just like, I don't know. But yeah, no, the first thing, I literally like figured it out because I was like watching the security camera footage. I think like literally in a VC with Amy. And I was literally just like, oh my God. And then I sent them the video. And it was like, I'm so pissed. But it's okay. It happens. I fell to my knees IRL. Dude, I was actually like so sad for the rest of the day. The thing is though, I totally get revenge movies now. You know, I totally get, like, I'd have never felt like, no, like, I wouldn't, obviously, but I was like, you know, if I happen to have a reverse bear trap on me. No, I'm kidding. That's a joke. That's a joke. That's a big joke. Putting that in big bold letters is a joke. But seriously. No, it's fine. Speaking of movie news. I don't know. I like updating you guys on stuff. So, College Humor has now fully rebranded to Dropout today, which has been really, really cool. They're the people that do like the Game Changers, the Make Some Noise stuff and everything. They have fully rebranded from College Humor to Dropout, which is really, really cool. Sam Reich is so cool. I love those guys so much. And also, the Video Game Union has, or not the Video Game Union, but a union that has something to do with video games. I believe it is still the Writers Union, has decided to strike against, or not strike, but, or not really essentially like strike, but rather they have requested for a deal essentially from video game industries. So they're in talks about it. So, basically that means that if that happens, certain game companies, which I don't believe includes Steam, but that includes like Epic, that includes some other stuff, will be, like more, most likely striked against, which means that we'll probably just play indie games. Like, I usually only play indie games anyway. So it's like, and I've like double checked to make sure that all of the potential sponsorships that I have do not like are not in there. But even if they did, you know, past contracts and everything. But that's also happening. But also in good news, the Writers Guild is approaching a deal, apparently. And they just have like final checks to look over and everything. And we'll see. So that hopefully means that they'll reach a deal soon. But that doesn't mean that anything changes with how I'm going to be acting towards it, because there is still the actor strike going on, and that has yet to reach a deal as well. But it is looking hopeful if they're willing to pay writers and they're willing to make this the contract for writers in terms of AI protection and in terms of you know, wages and everything, then they most likely will be willing to do the same thing with actors, because that just really wouldn't make sense, as actors are the ones that make them publicly the most money. So that's the little update from what I've seen over the last couple of days. I'm very much hoping that it will be over soon, and as soon as it is, I will be going live with a 5-hour stream talking about everything that I have not been able to talk about due to the strike, because I have been holding it in, and frankly I'm about to explode, but I will continue to do so if it means that, you know, I won't be advertising things that are, you know, basically unethical, not making people money. Yeah, that's what's happening. All right, Papa's Freezeria time now. All right, speaking of livable wages, it's time. All right, let's do this thing. I'm excited for this. I'm very excited for this. All right, let's play. Ah, there we go. There we go. Wow. And then we turn this off. There we go. There it is, baby. All right, let me move. All right, I'm going to remain. No, I'm not going to remain calm. I'm not even going to try to do that bit. I will be killing people today. All right, any of these guys, you know, make some ridiculous claim, I'm going to put them in my goddamn blender. All right, let's do this thing. All right. We need to practice. We need to start practicing and everything. Hold on. We need to practice. Okay. That wasn't good. That wasn't very good. Hold on. Okay. All right. Okay. There we go. I just need to practice, guys. I just need to practice. All right. More. Surf. Ah. 50%. But you're getting so much. That's fine. All right, that's fine. Okay, I'm ready. I'm warmed up now. I'm warm. I'm all warmed up. All right, here we go. Oh, it's my payday! Oh my god! And we got this guy. Oh no. Oh no, we have large cups now. Oh god. Oh, this is becoming more complicated. Okay. This is becoming way more complicated. Did you guys know that? Wait. So basically, you know that like pizza game from Club Penguin? You guys remember that one? You guys remember that pizza game from Club Penguin? I bought with my saved money, like a very basic drawing tablet so that I could play that game and win. Because it's a lot easier to play on a drawing tablet. I'm not even kidding. I got it so that I could play the Club Penguin. Like, I got it so that I could play the Club Penguin pizza game. So that I could, like, you know, quickly, like, put the toppings on it and everything. Because it was stressing me out that I couldn't win. You know, it was great. It was awesome. And then I used it, you know, for like actual trying to draw for like, you know, a millisecond before I realized, well, maybe I'm not good. You know? All right, hold on. We can make this guy go a little bit faster. There we go. There we go. It was so hard for no reason. I know, right? It is a great thing, though, when you're playing a game from your childhood and you realize just, like, how much better you are at it now. You know? Which one is this? Okay, it's this one. Got it. And then we need the nuts. There we go. And then we need the chocolate chips, too. And then we need the cherry and the cookie. And then we're going to take this person's order now before they wait. Okay, it's the chocolate creamio. God damn it. Oh my god. I hate making the chocolate creamio. It's the most annoying thing. Alright, and then this one is... No, I put the cookie in the wrong place. God damn it! And he's gonna be a real stickler about that. That's a whole 87% because I put the cookie on the wrong goddamn side? That's a whole... No, you've gotta be kidding me. That is ridiculous. That is absolutely ridiculous. I mean, come on. I actually cannot believe that. They're more... Oh my god, are they more annoying about it now? Oh my god, oh my god. I can't even... There's too much! What do you want, Edna? Oh my god, that's right. Your marshmallow mint thing. And coconut, too. What are you doing, Edna? I know, what the hell is going on? It's the chocolate. It's the chocolate. Okay. There we go. All right, let me put this in the blender. All right, now we need to start decorating this one, which it needs the cream. There we go. And then it just needs nuts. There we go. Just needs nuts. And then left cookie, middle banana. Go. Okay. What do you mean 95? Oh, I don't even care. Okay. Thank you, Miku. Service with a smile. All right. What am I making? I have only one thing going on. Oh. It's this one. All right. Medium. Too much going on. Okay. We need to put this one in there fast. All right. There we go. All right. There we go. And we're good. Okay. There we go. Take order. All right. Oh no. What do you mean? Wait, are you a closer? Or are you just angry? You're just an angry person. Sorry, I got sent a funny image. Okay. Just like went on my phone midway through. All right. Okay. What do you mean? Oh my God, there's too much going on. Wait, who am I not making? Oh my God. Okay, this one, chocolate creamio. Okay, then we have to make... All right, strawberry, banana. I'm seeing the matrix going into it. Oh, shoot. Okay, gotta make this one fast. I don't even care about you. I'm gonna spit in it too. Okay. White cream. No, chocolate. There it is. Okay. Okay, then the white cream. White cream on top. Okay. Then the chocolate. There we go. And then what does it even have? Okay, there we go. 1, 2, and 3. Chocolate cream. There it is. Alright, go. What do you mean 98%? What did I do wrong? I need you to tell me. I need you to thoroughly explain to me what the hell I did wrong. You've got to be kidding me. How is that even like possible? Oh my God, I spilled a little bit on the side. Oh my God. Well, maybe if we stop serving, you know, the things that fall off to the goddamn customers, they'd be tipping us more. Have we ever considered that? No. Apparently because we got to serve 100% of everything that's made to them or else otherwise they'll be really upset. I don't even care. Edna, what do you have to say? All right, whatever. No, it's fine, Edna. It's fine. The cookies are off. I swear to God, I will like actually like I will load a cookie into like a catapult and I will launch it at their house. All right, that's what I'll do. That's literally what I'll do. Oh my God, I don't even care anymore. I just want to get through this day. I want to get home and I want to play video games. I don't even care. What do you have to say, Xandra? 92 points. Okay, that's 420. Oh my God. Okay, we're fine. Me and Miku against the world, honestly. Whatever. No, it's fine. I don't even care. You know, you can change the special recipe, right? No, I don't want to change the special recipe because then I'll be more stressed than ever. Slow down? No, there's no time. Customer cravings returns. What does that mean? Oh shit! I don't know. Thank you for the 5 2 1s. I don't know. Left, okay. Die. Whoever said that? No, I'm kidding. Don't live. Heart, okay. What does Franco crave? I don't know what the hell Franco craves. Okay. No, we got this. So hold on. Edna. Oh, Edna's mint. Okay, we know Edna. We know Edna at least. Okay, that's fine. Wait, you can save the tickets? Oh, so wait, so I just... Oh, do we just save the tickets from the days and then just... Oh! I thought that I, like, had to do it. Oh my God! It's L. Alright, you didn't know that? I didn't know that! No one gave me an instruction manual when I popped out of the womb on how to play goddamn... I don't know. Papa's Freezeria? Alright. No one gave me an instruction manual. I didn't get the Papa's Freezeria instruction manual. Alright, as soon as I was born, like everyone else. Alright? I had to figure it out. You know? Skill issue? Yeah, birth skill issue. That's awesome. There we go. Alright, oh my God, that was so good. Wait, no, we need the timing to be right. We need the timing to be right. Okay, person. All right, what do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want, Lisa? All right, blueberry ice cream flavored ice cream. All right, cool. That makes total sense to me. Awesome. Blueberries. Awesome. I'm getting really good at this. I'm gonna be so good at Dead by Daylight after this. Oh yeah, I started playing Dead by Daylight. I forgot to mention that. I started playing it. It's very fun. I liked it. It has a cool map that has a lot of references that I really enjoy. It has, yeah. It's very cool. God damn it, 1 second. Hold on. Okay, hold on. I gotta take this person's order. All right, there we go. There we go. I should play it on stream one day, but I don't know. I don't know how that works. I don't know if I have to, like, you know, worry about, like, stream sniping or whatever with that. All right, hold on. Okay, you're good. You're good to go. So that means that we got the chocolate and we need the nuts. Then we need these things. There we go. Get that all evenly distributed because otherwise, they're real stickler about the distribution here. I don't even know. I don't even know what's going on anymore. What was wrong with that? Like, actually though, like, I don't even know what I could be doing more. Oh my God. I accidentally really messed up there. I'm gonna be real. Okay, blueberries. Blueberries and strawberries. God damn it. It's fine. Blueberries, strawberry. And there's another customer going on. What the hell is this? All right, what do you want, Franco? Okay, just a chocolate creamio. Got it. All right, so chocolate creamio. That is, I think it is. Okay, it's Oreos and chocolate, which, like, should be the easiest thing to remember, but I always forget for some reason. Okay, there we go. Now we got two going. Wonderful. All right, now we have to decorate whatever the hell this one is. Cream. Okay, so, like, look, I'm going to try my hardest to, like, distribute this as evenly as I can, put it all in, like, the best spots and everything. I'm going to be so careful about it, and it's still going to be, like, 99%. Look, like, it's still going to be 99% for some reason. No, that's fine. No, that's, yeah. No, that's fine. I honestly didn't even really care. Like, ah. What do you want? The food critic? Oh my God, what do you mean the food critic? I'm throwing in everyone else's in the trash. And I'm doing his right now. What do you mean food critic? What do you mean food critic? Okay. Oh my God. I'm gonna throw up. I've never been more nervous in my entire life. You know when the food critic comes to, like, you know, the chain restaurant place? You know when that, like, constantly happens? Isn't that just, like, wild? All right, hold on. Okay. There we go. And then it needs the blue. I'm evenly distributing it. Don't be mad. Even distribution. God, I'm so pissed. I'm, like, actually, like, I'm getting angry. All right, hold on. Let's see. I cannot overstir this guy's shake. Otherwise, he will have my head. And not even going to finish that sentence. I'm sorry. Oh my God, my dreams have finally come true. And they have immediately been tarnished. Oh my God. No more dreams. They're all ruined. Oh my God. How's this guy's shake doing? Oh my God, I'm so glad that I checked. Okay, there we go. All right, chocolate creamio's done. There we go. Are you good? All right, that's fine. Oh, I got my special fedora. Oh, I got my special fedora. My special food making fedora. Yes. There we go. All right, and then one singular banana right in the middle. This has got to be perfect. This is perfect. There's no way. I am a genius. I am a visionary. I am like, I don't know. I don't know who I'm like. I don't know. I don't know. I'm like someone. I am like someone. Oh my God, I can't believe it. I'm so happy. Oh, rank six! Rank six now! All right, how many tickets do we have? Sunday shot. Oh, this was the shooting one. Yeah. All right, here we go. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good, baby. I need to put on the fedora for sure. All right, here we go. I like this one. I like this one. Damn it. That's fine. That's fine. We're still fine. We still did it though. We still did it though. Check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Okay. I still missed. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Yeah. Auto clicker? No. No, 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 no. It's just. It doesn't matter about accuracy. It only matters if you hit the target. It doesn't matter. Accuracy does not matter at all. There we go. $100. Thank you for the $100, but don't hype chat. Don't hype chat. Don't use that function. Please do not use that. Do not use that function. It has a huge portion of it go to Twitch, and I don't get the money that goes to Twitch, and I would prefer to have 100% of your money go to the charities and everything rather than 70% of it. So if you could use the donation button that's very big and in the about page, because it'll actually have like a very vast majority of it go to charity instead of to Twitch. I appreciate it. I appreciate it a ton. There's no way to disable it. Yeah, there's no way to disable it, sadly. But yeah. But thank you. It means a lot. I hope that you're doing well. But sadly, again, the donation means I'm gonna like, yeah. It'll be good. So thank you. Yeah. You are A-okay. Absolutely no ill feelings if you didn't know. But yeah. All right. There we go. I got this. Oh my God, I'm so good at this game. So good at this game. So good at this game. That's how you do it. It's simply how you do it. Everyone. Yeah. All right, more. All right, this time I'm gonna not spam click. I'm gonna try to get it all at once. That's how you do it. That's simply how you do it. I'm so incredibly good at this game. Now, if only they would allow me to have this with my customers so that I could shoot them. So I could shoot them with it. Because my God. Okay, don't even care about 100% accuracy anymore. There we go. All right, we're good. That's how you do it. That's not what you were about to say. That is all that I was going to say, guys. I don't even know what you... Purple shirt. Hold on, purple pants. Any purple pants? Oh, yes. Welcome to my ice cream store. Oh, Miku. Miku's just looking great. Miku's just happy to be here. Do I have any purple shoes? No. Purple anything else? Oh, the gloves. Oh, incredible. Let's do it, baby. That's a drug dealer. What, the fedora? What, now celebrating Starlight Jubilee? What the hell? Who's this? Pomegranate? Oh my God, it's a holiday. It's a holiday. What? What are those? You earned a blue ribbon. For the next few days, customers will give you better tips because you won this award. Oh my god, that's awesome. Okay, what do you want? America! 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 I want America! I want more America! I want America! Alright, sure. Whatever you want. There we go. There we go. And then I'll give you this. There it is. Give you that. And we'll get to blending. Hell yeah, brother! I drink this and it makes my vision go blurry. And all I see are in shades of red, white, and blue. The rest of them, I'll be very colorblind. God, imagine you call like your favorite, like, you know, ice cream place, and then all of a sudden Hatsune Miku, you know, answers the phone. Like, that would be incredible. Like, I don't even know what I would do at that point. Like, I don't know what I would do with myself. There we go. All right. And now. All right, there we go. And now we are decorating it with this, all this beautiful stuff. Okay, I really want to get this one right, all right? I really want to get this one perfect first try, because otherwise I will be really, really just so incredibly sad. And I will just, like, I don't even know what I'll do. Okay, hold on. We have to get this guy. Hey, what's up, man? Oh, he's got a special thing for me. What the hell? What is this? All right, dude. Cool. Okay. And then we got the pomegranate. We need one cherry, one of these. This is going to be perfect. I already know this is going to be perfect. Tastes like freedom, baby. Yeah. Hell yeah. $7.53. That's exactly what I tip every single time. All I tip is exactly $7.53. Nothing more, nothing less. That's just exactly what I do. All right, because it's the year of I don't know. I don't even know what happened in 753. Probably nothing. I'm gonna be real. There we go. All right, one banana, one cookie. We're gonna take this person's order real fast, just so they don't have to wait, and that we know. All right, you need cake. The blue stuff, more blue stuff. That, more blue stuff. Yes. Okay, got it. All right. There we go. Come on, it's Miku. You gotta give it. Okay, now I'm actually getting nervous. Hold on. I have to not mess this up. Okay. I have to really not mess this up. Okay, hold on. How's this? Okay. Okay, hold on. We have a chance to go for the perfect day. The perfect day, everyone. Hold on. No. Okay. Hold on. We have a big chance here. We need to not screw this. I'm jumping off the damn pier. I am. No, it's fine. It's fine though. No, because it's fine. You know, missing it by like one point isn't even gonna matter. It's not even gonna matter. I'm totally not gonna weigh a lake thinking about it at night. Like, I'm not gonna like sleep in my purple bed with my purple thoughts and think about my purple mistake. No, I'm just gonna, you know, I'm gonna be fine with it. It's completely chill. It's all chill here, everyone. Oh, and I'm gonna do everything else perfectly. Of course I'm gonna do everything else perfectly. Why wouldn't I be able to all of a sudden? Why wouldn't I be able to just all of a sudden? Oh, thank God. Okay, one more thing, Phil. Now I'm not as upset because I know that I would have messed up anyway. Oh, yeah, okay. You're the closer now. in my purple house, in my purple bed, watching my purple TV show. Listen, I'm only in it for the healthcare at this point, guys. So I'm gonna be real. I'm only in it for the healthcare. God damn it. God damn it. Oh my god. I'm in shock. I'm in shock pretty much right now. I need to take this off. Now. Okay, there we go. Get back here. All right, and we need a large. There we go. God, I'm so good at this game. All right, hold on. We need to decorate this one now, and it's with the chocolate. I can remember this. I can remember this. Okay. God, why even go on anymore? Is this all I'm made for? I just meant to put cream in a cup. Whoa, okay, shouldn't have said that. God damn it. Oh my god. I'm just a failure. I'm just a failure. I should just go and die. Listen, guys, it's ice cream. It's ice cream, okay? It's ice cream. God. It's nothing else. Somebody needs to stop me before I, like, play this as, like, every single game for the next month. And then lose everyone except for the Papas community. There we go. Is this good enough for you? I don't even care anymore. I really don't even care anymore. Like, I'm over it. Miku, hold my hand. I need support. I'm gonna lose it. What's wrong with the Papas community? Nothing's wrong with the Papas community. All right, there we go. Oy! That's what I'm talking about. All right. Oh, I like this one. I like this one. We're playing this one. What the hell? Oh, I see. It was multiple pipes. I got it. Okay. I didn't get that. I didn't understand. I didn't get it. I thought you were just able to kind of have openings. Do you know how, like, there's, like, toilets? Help! Okay, sorry. I got overwhelmed. Okay, we're fine, though, now. Huh? I can't move that one. Hold on, I can do this. Hold on, I can't. Ah, hey, I see. Okay. No. Okay, we're fine. Literally fine. Why they're serving chili through a pipe, I don't know. But we'll see. I just got here, what's going on? I can't do that to unsuspecting people. Okay, there we go. I'm good at the game. Just got here, what's going on? Nightmare.
Ah, my water bottle. I bought all water. Oh, dang.
All right, hold on, let's go to the shop. We've got a lot of money. Is there anything that will make my life easier here? Kind of a jam. Auto ice cream for sure, right? Surely the auto ice cream, because, like, that's gonna be so easy. Like, that's gonna make everything so much easier. We need to decorate our place. We haven't decorated, hold on. All right. Purple, and then purple, and then Valentine. Yeah, let's put up. You know what? Let's put up the Valentine's Day sign, just so they're all really confused all the time. I think that'd be great. Hold on. Make it a medium. Yeah, there we go. Make it a medium. All right, if it's a large, Oh, whoops, I was quitting the game. All right, let's do this thing. Shannon, oh boy, an investigative journalist. I hope they don't figure out that I've been putting people in these blenders. That would just suck, huh? Right, am I right, guys? Hey, that would just be awful. Oh my God, look at the way that I'm looking in the window. Jesus Christ. Wearing clothing that matches the holiday, boot your holiday spirit. No, dude, it's purple. All right, it's purple. It's purple, dude, all right? I don't even care. All right, it's purple. All right, and if you're not down with the purple, okay, then the purple is not down with you. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying, okay? If you don't perp the pole, then you're just gonna get perped and pulled, all right? That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. If you don't propel to pell, then you're just gonna get purple to pearl. If you don't purple the derple, then you're just gonna get derple purple. You know? That's all I'm saying. If you don't purple the purple, then you're just not purpling. You're just not purpling, and that's all I'm gonna say. You know what I mean? That makes complete cohesive sense. Yeah, you guys are purple. Look at that. We're all purple. I saw the absolute, most adorable little comic today, where it was like showing me like crash on like a spaceship or something, and then you guys were like the little aliens on the planet. It was so, I loved it so much. It was so sweet. I loved it. I loved it so much. It was so, it was so great. It was, I was reading it, it was so, I loved it. What the hell do you mean wrong order? No, that's the right order. No, you guys are trying to cream lip me, all right? And I am not one person, all right, to... Oh, shoot, I forgot the sprinkles. That's fine. It doesn't really matter too much. Hold on, okay, now we're good. Now we're chill. 48%? Just because I got, like, one thing in the wrong order? You don't even know, all right? You don't even know what time it is. Like, what do you mean? Oh my God. Okay, whatever. That's fine. Like, I don't even care. I really don't even care. All right, what do you want, Edna? You want your mint? What, you want your mint monstrosity? I gotcha. Love you, Edna. Keep coming back, please. I need the customers, all right? Things have been going south for me. I'm going to trauma dump right now on you, Edna, all right? Is that the same click as like the goddamn like escape menu for Minecraft thing? Because I keep hearing it, and it sounds the exact same. Like, I don't even like it sounds the exact same, and I'm it's kind of freaking me out. That's got to be 100%, right? Thank you, Lisa. Thank you for appreciating good art, okay? Because that's what I'm making here. That's what I'm making here. At the end of the day, I'm making art, all right? I'm not just making, I am handcrafting, hand tailoring a creamy, no, I need to stop using that word. An experience. I'm handcrafting an ice cream experience for you. And I appreciate how much you care, all right? I appreciate how much you care about it. You know, it means a lot. There we go. All right, and we have this. Oh, what do you want? Hold on, where are we on blending? Okay, hold on. Yeah. What do you want? Okay, chocolate creamio. All right, you would. All right, hold on. What's this one? So then it's cherry, this, that. What's this on? We're fine. We're fine to serve. There we go. I took it off the blender as soon as it was done. What do you mean 99%? Who the hell can tell when a milkshake isn't blended the right way? Who can tell? No one. No one can tell. That's who. Literally no one. But yet you're going, you know, and it just doesn't make any sense. And I'm like, what are you, why are you barking at me? What's going on? And then you go, and I'm like, dude, I still don't understand what you're saying. And it's just like, I can't believe this, bro. I actually cannot believe this, dude. I'm so messed up right now. I can't believe this. Oh my God, where's Edna's shake? Okay, there we go. We have to make Edna's shake. Oh my God, I'm so sorry, Edna. My bad, Edna. My bad. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. You don't deserve this. You don't deserve any of this. All right, there we go. How's this going blending wise? All right, let's start making the number 6. There we go. Lovely. No, this is good. I'm making this so damn well. You have no idea how good I am at this game. All right. You guys know how good I am at this game. All right. And the answer is good. 93%, Edna, for a little bit of cream on the side. Are you kidding me, Edna? Are you kidding me? Edna, are you serious? Are you literally like, are you being so serious? Edna, come on. I thought you understood. I thought you understood after you found me crying in the back near the freezer, threatening to lock myself in it and freeze to death among the ice cream. You know, I thought we were closer than that. I thought we were closer than that, Edna. 100%, baby. 100%. 5-star chocolate creamio, baby. That's what I'm talking about. 5-star chocolate creamio. And there. All right, we're good. All right, there we go. And then we got this stuff. There we are. Then we got this stuff. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, God damn it. I'm gonna get shot for that. Oh, no. They're a real stickler, all right? They're a real stickler, all right? One sprinkles on the side, all right? That means one more bullet in my system. 97. 90 goddamn 7 for like one little bit, that one little pixel. God damn it. 97%. You know what? That's fine. That's chill. That's chill. See if I care. See if I care anymore, honestly, you know? All right, let's do this thing. Which one's this one? Is this one the sliding one? Oh my God. Okay, no. Hold on. Stop. Get out of here. My coins. Get out of here. No, but I have more coins overall. I'm gonna beat you. I will defeat you. No, get out of my way. God damn it. Die. I'm gonna put a little tiny bomb underneath your car that'll go off as soon as you finish the raceway. I swear to God, I have to win. I swear to God. All right, keeping myself open, keeping myself clear. God damn it, no, they're ramming me again. Look at that. Like, what am I even supposed to do against that? Literally, I can't even do anything. No, get out of here. Let me get that coin. I missed the coin, which means that I lose. Look at that. I can't even do anything. Do I need to take that, like, middle path? Because there's no way for me to... Stop taking... Look what I can't do anything. I cannot do anything. How on earth am I supposed to hit the arrow? I feel like hitting the arrow is the play. I keep on going for the coins, but I feel like hitting the arrow is the play. No, I'm going again. Yeah, that's right. I got the coins now. Nope, get out of here. Literally get out of here. I'm just gonna stay in the middle row. No, goddammit, get out of the middle row! God damn it, die. No, god damn you. Oh my God, I cannot believe this. Oh my God. I need to win this. Like, this is the dumbest thing that I've ever seen in my entire goddamn life. Like, I'm actually like what? Like, how the hell am I going to do? Okay, I'm just going to stay in the middle. Literally just stay in the middle and then I'll be fine. I do not lose the middle, all right? I just have to not lose the middle. Oh my God, I lost the middle. What am I meant to do? What on earth am I meant to do, huh? What am I meant to do? What am I meant to do, huh? My internet went down. We're back? We're back. Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. They unplugged my router. We're back, though. Okay, we're fine. We're back, though. I don't even know how that happened. I'm gonna be real. I'm gonna be really real right now. I have no idea how that happened. Give me those coins. Stop taking my coins! How the hell am I meant to win that level? Because, like, it seems like no matter what I do, they just go and they ramp. I hate them, and I would definitely not do anything of that sort with them. Amen. Maybe. I don't know. Depends, honestly. All right, let's continue. I don't even care. Let's just continue. We got Roy! Rocket Whip. All right, cool. That's fine. Guys, look, funny name. Roy! Distraction. Guys, haha, Roy. Funny Roy. Oh, guys, let's make a bit about Roy. Yeah, let's make a Roy bit. Let's do some bits with Roy, huh? How about that? I love Roy bit. I need this. See, the joke is that I'm saying them completely on purpose because I mean it. All right, let's go. Listen, I'll all right. There we go. Damn, your order is complicated. Okay, sure. Don't you, Jared, justify that? I don't need to justify that. All right. All right, there we go. Oh, I need to play the Resident Evil DLC soon. I really want that. I really need that. I need to play that soon. When should I play that? Should I play that in like the next couple of days? Never mind. I'm like flying out. Yeah, because I'm not gonna be able to go live tomorrow. Oh my god! I forgot! Guys, sub gifts are percentage off today, I think. Like just now. Like actually, like right now, I'm pretty sure. Like I don't even know. Yeah, sub gifts are percentage off. So there it is. That's if you wanna give people the blessing of a Ranboo stream with no ads so they can hear absolutely everything, then you can. There it is. Sorry, I completely forgot about that. There we go. So there it is. I have no idea. I should have. Yeah, there we go. Thank you, Levinus, for the 10 tier ones. Thank you. Only if you want to, okay? If you had planned to at any moment, all right? That's all I'm saying. But thank you, Loveliness. And thank you, okay, Jesus Christ. Thank you, Icarus. Thank you, Hill. Thank you, Sly, Kattery. Jesus Christ. Guys, I have a job to do! I have a job to do and you're distracting me! Guys, I have a job to do, all right? And you're distracting me. Oh my God, I overblended it. Okay, we gotta go. You guys are distracting me. Thank you for the Prime. Thank you for the subs. All right. You guys are distracting me. Thank you for the tier one for 3 months. God damn it. I'm like, you guys are, yeah. Thank you for the tier one, thank you. All right, this was nice. Okay, that's good. Thank you, Lavender Hazel, for the 5 tier ones, thank you. All right, I have to multitask. Thank you, Daydar, for the 10 tier ones. Okay, again, also, I do it only because I know that there are people that want to. If you do not feel pressure to in absolutely any way, okay, zero way you should feel any pressure to. All right, just making that clear. Just making that very, very clear, okay? Just so we are all very aware. I know that we have that. I hope that we have that understanding. All right. Thank you, though. It means a lot. It helps me fund my silly, silly projects, which I talked about with really cool people yesterday. Thank you, Caddy Sharks, for the future ones. Thank you. All right, there we go. There we go. How's this doing? Okay, we need to speed this up, get it to medium, and then we'll be fine. Thank you for the 5-2-1s. It's Vax. Thank you. And thank you, Eli, for the 5-2-1s as well. Thank you. It means a lot. Thank you, guys. Holy crap. Thank you. Hope you guys are all doing well. 62. Oh my god, my reputation. My reputation is ruined. Miku, you need to do damage control. Damage control for me, Miku. Oh my god, I forgot to take this person's order. Miku damage control. I need it now. Thank you guys for all the gifts, though. It means a lot. Oh god damn it, there's multiple orders. Oh my god. This is not good. Okay, I need to add the cream fast. Here we go. Okay, then it's chocolate. There we go. And then it's Oreo. And then it's I need to start blending. There we go. And then we do that. And then we do that. Okay, there we go. Perfect. And then we do this. And then we do. You want the moon? I'll give you the moon. I'll give you the goddamn moon. Blech. Oh my god. What do you want now? Oh my god. I'm getting stressed. It's all for Papa. Amen. Oh my god, this isn't good. This is not good. Guys, things are not going well right now. I haven't even started to make anything. Oh my god, this is not good. Thank you for the 5 months, for the 2 month streak, Ghost. Thank you. Okay, it's this one. There we go. Okay, we're fine. More noise. Woo! Okay, we're good. Knee? I'm not doing okay. All right, guys. You guys are you doing okay? No. This is stressing me out. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Put this in the fast lane. Go. Cream. Go. This. There we go. This one go. It's a game? No, it's not a game. This is my life. This is my livelihood, okay? You don't understand, all right? If I get this wrong, then I have nothing, all right? And I need this, okay? I need this, all right? Because if I don't have this goddamn freezeria, then again, I have nothing. I have no purpose. I have no soul. I have no sense of joy. This is my only sense of joy, all right? When I see that tip go into that jar and it is a nice, crispy $5, all right? Then I feel something, all right? All right, and I need this. Star customer, damn right, Edna. Damn right, all right? Oh my god, I overblended it, but it's okay, all right? Because as long as I don't screw up anything else, then the average will be high. The average will be higher than everything else, and then I'll be okay. All right, here we go, okay. And then sprinkles, more sprinkles. Breathe, no. You do not understand. There is no more time for breathing, because if I breathe, then it will lightly offset some of the sprinkles, and then I'll get a 99%. And if I get a 99%, I swear to God. Okay, Grammy. I see how it is. Thank you, Blorpso, for the 5 tier 1s. Thank you. Anyway. What average? Oh my God. It's fine. Who even cares? I do. I care. All right, I swear to God, if I get this any more wrong, all right, then there will be problems. There will start to be more problems. I'm gonna breakfast blast. Okay, here we go. There we go. All right, we're good. God, I'm so good at this game. Woo! Thank you, Mayo, for the 521s. Thank you, Cinnamon Bud. Thank you, guys. All right, here we go. Thank you for the 521s. Thank you. I'm like so incredibly focused right now. You have no idea, right? If I screw up at least anything else, I cannot screw up this. There it is. And we're fine. And we're fine. And we're literally fine. And we're literally fine. There we go. Okay. Blast 8. I have to blast 8 of them. Okay, here we go. There we go. Okay, easy, easy. God damn. All right, we're good. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. And that's how you do it. And that's simply how you do it. Next. Here we go. Blast 8. We have to blast 8. There we go. Okay. There we go. Nice. Okay, we're good. See, look at that. Just like that, baby. I got my corduroy pants. I've always wanted a pair of corduroy pants at my ice cream job. There we go. There we are. Nice. Oh, I accidentally took all 3 shots. I accidentally double clicked there, but it's okay because I don't even need them. I don't even need them. I only need 2. I only need 2 shots, baby. That's all I need. That's all I need. All right. Whip it up. Whip it up, baby. Every minimum wage worker goes through this training. Yes, can you be... All right, so you've mastered being able to, you know, make the food, but have you mastered being able to shoot it while it's shot out of a cannon? No? Well... Woo! Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Ha! God, I'm so cool. We got purple shoes now, too. Everything's purple. No purple pants, though, yet. Almost. We almost got purple stuff. All right. Rico! Love Rico. Love that guy. Why are you shooting toast? Man, hell if I know. Why are there people getting Papa's Freezeria ice cream at 9 a.m.? All right? Reality's a bit shifted, all right? Reality's a little bit shifted. All right, what does Rico want? Let's see. Large blend. Okay. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Right away, Rico. Anything you want. There we are. Why do you get a chicken sandwich at 8? Man, I wasn't talking about me. I would get ice cream at 8 a.m. So would I. I don't even care. Oh my God, I messed it up. Is that a... He's got a sniper. What the hell is that? Oh. Never mind. Okay, we're fine. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me, Kingsley. What do you want? Ha 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 ha. There's too much. There's too much going on. All right, hold on. Okay. Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. Dry ass sandwich. Dude, it is such a goddamn moist sandwich. You don't even know. You don't even know how moist my sandwiches are, all right? I order a chicken and cheese sandwich from Subway, all right? And it is the best goddamn thing, all right? Thank you, Merlin Worms, the 521s, thank you. We can just start making this guy's order while we wait. This is not it. Oh my God, it wasn't it, but I was looking at the wrong thing, but it was technically the right thing. I'm so good, 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 I'm so good. Goddamn, no wonder I'm so good at this game. All right, Olivia, what do you want, Olivia? Okay. Can you hurry up? Can I make them like hurry up? How do I make them hurry up? Can I like threaten them? Okay, well that's filling. I'm gonna do this one. Okay. Go, go, go! Order! Fast! Faster! 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 There we go. Okay, there we go. That's at medium now. Hold on. Pause. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Medium. Okay. Let me go here. Put this on the thing. Brownie. Brownie and this. There we go. Put it in the blender now. All right. Then we're good to go. Put that one. That one order done. That one order done. Rico done. Rico done. There we go. Yes. Oh, what do you mean 99%? That's okay. I forgive you, Rico. You're cool. All right. There we go. All right, and next one, white cream, cream. And there we go. Then we put the, nuts on it, put the nuts on it. There we go, Put the chips on it, Take care of the order, There we go, All right. Okay. All right, well, how's this doing? It's not even at halfway yet. We're fine. We are fine. We are okay. We are fine. We are fine. Get the shit. Oh, that, okay. That just, oh, damn it. Okay. All right. That one surprised me. Get the cherries on it. Get the stuff on it. Get the stuff on it. Go faster. Make the cream faster. There we go. All right, Kingsley, you know what? That's fine. Who cares? Who even cares? Not me. I care so goddamn much. This is my only job. All right, if I don't get this right, then I'm a failure. And I don't want to be a failure. I want to be a success. I want to be a mainstream cream success. This is more intense than uncut gems. That's a very specific thing. I like this person's style. You know what? You got the little olive. Oh my god, they're called Olivia. That is incredible. That is like the best storytelling that I've ever goddamn heard. Imagine having your name be Olivia and you just constantly wear stuff about olives. Like that is a gimmick and I appreciate it. That is a gimmick and a half and I appreciate it so much. You have no idea. That's incredible. Anyone named Olivia, you have to do it. I'm sorry, you have been assigned by me. You gotta do that. You gotta make your entire personality about olives now. All right, make the clothes you wear about olives. The food you eat is all olives. If you don't like olives, well, start trying, all right? Cause you gotta do that, all right? All right, how far is this along? Okay, that's fine. I figured out the rhythm now. I literally took that off as soon as it reached 100%. Banana butter. Oh my god. I really hope that one day they I don't know. I really hope that one day they like have like a thing that's just like it's just called like cream. That'd be awesome. I think that'd be really cool. Yes, this is my one bit with this game. You give me a game about ice cream, I will be doing it. All right, and if you have a problem with that, all right, then you just don't understand, all right? You just don't understand the intricacies, all right? And the storytelling that I have put into this, okay? You simply do not, I almost put the wrong cream. There it is. You just simply do not understand, all right? You just don't get it. And that's okay, not everyone has to get it, all right? Not everyone has to get it, all right? But I'm gonna keep doing what I'm doing, all right? Keep showing what I'm showing. And then we're good. And then we're good to go. God, I'm so incredibly good at this game. I am the cream master, baby. That's my new title. There we go. I love this. This is great. This is awesome. All right, you just want the sprinkles. There we go. Here we are, wonderful. Take this and take that and take that and take that. Bam, give me 100%. I literally did everything perfectly. What do you mean? I don't even know what I did wrong. God, but I'm so good at this game, though. There we go. Yeah, stop making it weird. Yeah, guys, stop making it weird. All right? There's no other possible connotations that you could be making with this. All right? Oh, shoot. Okay. God damn it. Okay, hold on. Yeah, you guys are making it weird, and it's making me uncomfortable. It's going against my... Oh my god, goddamn, I'm gonna do the same thing again. God, piss, dude. Oh my god. How do I keep doing that? Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna try to go for like the top one now. How? Bro! Wait! It's rigged. It's actually rigged. Finally. Oh my god. Thank you. It's actually rigged. It was actually rigged. And I got a whole tree for it. I went to the fair and I got a whole tree. Oh my god, this person looks amazing. What the hell? Cherry bomb topping. Hooray, finally. All right, let's do this thing. All right, what do you want? What do you want? Medium, medium blurred, burned. No, blurred, mixed. Hello. All right. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Strawberry, strawberry, medium. There we go. We got the medium. Got the strawberry. I got this thing. There we go. All right, start blending. There we are. Go on. You can blow them up now. Yeah, that's true. Finally. Okay. Okay. Look at how happy Miku is. Look at how happy Miku is. I wish to have only at least like a small part of the joy that Miku has on a constant basis, you know? Like I really wish that was my life. There we go. Wonderful, 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 wonderful. All right, let's speed this one up. Miku loves her job. Damn right. Damn right. Damn right, Miku. Miku is an inspiration to us all. Oh my god, I'm starting to get like a ton of flavors now. This is good. Maybe I can do the thing. God damn it, one sprinkle fell off. I'm gonna get shot. Oh no, oh no. What do you want now? Okay, what do you want? What do you want, Roy? What do you want, Roy? Miku would not work a daily 9-to-5. No, I think Miku's on the grind, honestly. I'm gonna say it. You know, I think that Miku would absolutely, you know, kill it. I think that Miku would be awesome. Alright, I think that Miku would be absolutely great. I think she's on that grind. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. I'm glad you enjoy it. I'm glad you enjoy it. Now I need to click this as soon as I can. All right, speed it up a little bit. All right, take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Okay, there we go. There we go. All right, three. It's these little worms, patriotic worms, patriotic syrup. All right, there we go. Start speeding this one up just a little bit, just so it moves a little bit faster. All right, there we go. And then we get the cream. It's been a while since I made like a big mistake. I'm very proud of that. I'm very, very proud of that, honestly. All right, there we go. And then banana and cookie and take your order. What do you want, Alan? A chocolate creamio. Of course, Alan. Classic Alan, am I right, guys? All right, there we go. Serve that. 98%. Like, what even could be wrong about that one, though? Like, seriously, like, I don't get it, man. These people are so harsh on me. They're so harsh on me. I'm just so goddamn teeny. All right, like I don't even know. I'm just a guy trying to make ice cream. All right, and I don't even. They're being so like I can't believe it sometimes. You know, like I can't believe just how harsh they are. Just how absolutely harsh they are on me. You know, it's absolutely awful. Strawberry. Then the cherry bomb, we're gonna start it more off to this side. There we go. And then the pomegranates. I have to check on the chocolate creamio. How's that doing? Okay, that's doing good. And then cherry, and then two cookies. There you are. There you go. Yeah, Roy, that's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about, Roy. Oh my God, Roy, I could kiss you. All right, let's go. There we go. All right. All right, there we go. There it is. All right, medium blend cake. That. Blue. Coconut. Coconut. Hard. All right. Got it. There we go. What's the word? We need the chocolate. And then it's the white cream. Oh my God. I've got it down. Oh, God damn it. Oh, no. I'm getting way too into this. Like, I'm actually, like, getting attached to this. Hold on. God damn, I need to stop taking like my medication like directly before a stream. Yeah. Because like I get too into it. All right. There we go. Oh wait, serve this guy now. There we are. What do you want, Alan? What do you want, Alan? This is the medication's fault. Yeah, guys. Yeah, guys, it's totally because of the medication that I'm talking about, you know, all this stuff. That's why. There we go. All right. Totally, guys. Okay. There we are. I just had like the, oh my God, I'm having like triple deja vu. I had deja vu, right, about what I was just doing. And then I had deja vu about telling you guys that I had deja vu. And now I'm having deja vu about telling you guys that I had deja vu about something that I had deja vu about. That's crazy. I can see into the future. Like, I'm like 98% certain that I can see into the future. I'm not even kidding. I can do it. I swear to God. Like, I'm goddamn, I'm so good at it. All right, there we go. Okay, we got this, then banana, then that, then this, go here, there we go. There you go. Okay, the thing is though, is that there is literally nothing there. How can you even tell that was on the side? Star customer, mwah, love you, mwah, love you. Okay, all right, there we go. Start speeding this up. Get it to go faster. All right, there we go. Then chocolate syrup. Go. Then cherry bomb. Go. Then the sprinkles. Go. And then this there. And then that there. Give me 100%. No, it's fine. I didn't even care. Didn't even care about this at all. I just opened up my calculator app for some reason. Hold on. Calculating. Okay, never mind. There we go. All right. There we go. Wonderful. Oh, it's this one. I like this one. Okay, hold on. So, we need to get here, which means that we need to get here somehow. Which, how the hell do we get? We need to get either here, which doesn't seem too possible. Or how the hell am I meant to get here? How am I meant to get here? So if I go up there, then there. Wait, no, then back there. No, then down. No, that wouldn't work. Up, side, up there. No. If I go this side, then no. Like that side, then no. So up is the only option right now. Then I could, no, I don't break this one. So then it's here and it's there. Then I go back. Oh. Hold on. No. Oh, it does stop me. Oh, shoot. Okay, hold on. Hold on. I need to figure this out. I need to get up here somehow. So I have to go, okay, let's work backwards. So it's here, no. Wait, no, yes, it is. So it's here, then there. The only way to go is there. The only way to get here, somehow. I don't know how to get here. Then like down, then no, I can't do that. Hold on. And then, so then there's like maybe a way to get from like here, but I don't know how to stop here. Hold on. You did it right at first? I've completely forgotten how I've done it. Let me think about this. Top right corner. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. So I have to get top right corner here. I have to get here, so then I have to stop here, which means that I have to get on here somehow. Or Hold on. Ah, I see. There it is. Got it. We're good. Okay. That one was weird. Okay. Okay, so I have to get it from here, so somehow. Okay. Can't go down. Oh, I've screwed myself. Hold on. Okay. Hold on. Give me a second. Hold on. I got this. Can't go up. Can't go down. So I have to go this way. I can either go here. There it is. Got it. Okay, so I have to somehow break this twice. Yeah, that's the only way that I can do that, so can't go there again, so I have to do like this. Got it like that. There we go. Hold on, okay. There we go. That's how you do it. That's simply how you do it. All right, there we go. All right, it's cream time. Oh, my payday. Oh my God. 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 Payday. Yeah, I got money. I've done it. Okay. Damn. This guy's got to walk. All right, what do you want, Chase? Oh, what? What the hell? I've never seen that before. I don't know how to handle that. I don't know how to deal with that. I'm gonna panic. Oh my God, oh my God. What do I do? Oh my God. But half the time of regular one. Oh my God. I'm gonna panic. Oh my God. No, because I'm panicking now. I'm panicked. What do you want, Kingsley? Oh, thank God. Okay, you want it medium. That's fine. All right, Kingsley. You know what? Kingsley's cool. I like Kingsley. Let's start making his thing. Hold on. He's a large while he's doing that. While that's filling up, we can start doing this. There we go. Okay, there we go. And then he wanted this. Isn't it crazy that this is a new day, guys? Isn't this crazy that it's a new day? Oh, whoa, look, guys, look, my payday. That's awesome. Isn't it crazy that it's just a brand new day? Isn't it crazy that it's just an awesome brand new day, huh? I need to drink water, hold on. Why do I look so damn serious while drinking water? What the hell? I've been thinking about this. How the hell should I do like a VTuber face reveal? Because I really, really like the face that's underneath this. but I'm like, should I make it a big thing? But it's like, I don't know. Like it's, I'm not sure how to go about it. I think it'd be funny. I think it'd be really funny. But it's just like, there's just a face. But also like, you know, making a big deal out of it would be kind of funny. I missed all of that, by the way. That kind of sucks on me. All right, there we go. Oh my god, and then I could make like a clip being like Ranboo VTuber face reveal. And I could like, oh my god, I could clickbait that so goddamn much on YouTube. Oh, that'd be incredible. I would literally have someone like on standby doing it. I'm not even kidding. I would have someone on standby like ready to make the clip. And then just as soon as it happens, they just upload it instantly. It'd be really funny. No, I don't know, because it's like, what the hell do I do? Because I know, like, I don't know how to make things big deals. Just randomly do it without explanation? I don't know. We'll see. I put up as an actual one. No, because then I'd get I would get so much slack for that, though. That's the thing. I would get like so much. If I hyped it up as an actual one, like, you have no idea. I would get so like, do it like the haircut reveal. What? It's just like a different face underneath. Okay, there we go. Wonderful. It would be a good bit. I definitely agree. It would be a good bit, but I'm also like, I don't know. We'll see, I guess. Have I been blending anything? No, we need to make... Oh, that's not... No, screw you. That's not it. Medium. Okay, there we go. There we go. Chocolate Creamio time. Oh, god damn it. More people. Okay, you're still walking up, so I'll let you wait just a second. I'll let you wait just a little second, and then I'll get this person's order all done. There we go. It's like those TikToks about blowing the balloon. Oh, my god. I do it in, like, a TikTok live, and I'm like, guys... Make sure you guys follow at like 1,000 followers. I'll take it off. And then like 1,000 followers say, all right, guys, at 2,000 followers. But thank you for joining. Oh my God, guys, double tap. Oh, wait. Oh my God, am I stupid? Wait, what's going on? What am I trying to get here? Oh, I'm trying to get this one ready. Okay, hold on. Okay, there we go. Here we go. Guys, keep tapping. Keep tapping if you want to see the face reveal. A billion subs with that. A billion subs. Literally a billion subs. Someone just said wrong one. No, I'm doing it right. You don't even have to try. There we go. You got your YouTube's mask. There's just a different mask underneath. It's just all more masks. It just keeps on being more masks. All right, this person wanted it medium. Hold on. All right, they're all waiting. Hold on. They wanted it medium. It's just all masks all the way down. That's it. All right, what do you want, Rico? What do you want? Be quick with it, though. Please be quick with it. Damn. Please be quick with it. I overblended it. God damn it. Okay, it's fine. I shouldn't have done that, but that's okay. You take your face off. Face muscle reveal, guys. Vein reveal. There we go. You take this so seriously? Yeah, because the moment I don't take it seriously, I make silly mistakes like that one. All right, I make silly goddamn mistakes like that one because you don't respect my art. All right, this is art right here. I am a food artist, okay? I have to take this one off now. All right, there we go. What do you want? All right, there we go. There we are. Wonderful. My god, you want so much, don't you? God damn. Okay, whatever. You want a medium? Hold on. Let's give this person... Wait, am I missing an order? I feel like I'm missing an order, and I'm kind of scared of it. Oh, no, I'm not. Okay, we're fine. I thought I was missing one. It's fine. We're good. Okay, there we go. Let's start making. Oh, God. I'm actually, like, stressed out right now. This is stressful for me. There we go. Start blending this one. Okay, now we just focus on decoration for a second. All right, this is this one, so it needs the white cream. And then it needs the nuts. It needs the nuts. And then it needs the banana, and it needs the cookie. There we go. Wonderful. This is good. This is really good. Nice. Okay. And if that person's weight is fine, then that means that everyone else's weight will be fine as well, which is good, which is very, very good. Okay. So there we go. Cream, 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 cream. All right, there we go. And cherry, 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 cherry. There we are. Wonderful. There we go. There's that. There's this, and then that, and then that, and then that. There we go. Bam. That's how you do it. This is stressful just to watch, dude. Imagine how I feel. I'm stressed as hell right now. Oh, Rico, I love you. You're always so happy. All right, there we go. All right, there we are. Rocket, rocket, rocket cream, rocket cream, rocket cream. There we go. Wonderful. And there we are. Absolutely beautiful. Absolutely one. Oh, absolutely beautiful. Absolutely wonderful. I don't even care that I spill. I don't even care that I spill. I'm going to be real. I do not even care. Here it is. And there we go. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine with me, honestly. That is A-okay with me. Great work, Miku. You're doing so well. I'm so proud of you. 98%. That's pretty good. Blender alarms? I guess, yeah. I guess we should do blender alarms. Does it stop the blender as well? Or does it keep it going? Does it just make a noise? It doesn't stop it? Oh, customer cravings. I guess we can... Let's try this one out. Okay. You liked this one. Yeah, I always know what my boy Roy wants. Okay. Hold on. Oh, he wanted this one. Yeah, okay. Is this just a quiz about Roy? Please, just give me more Roy questions, actually. I can get it. Thank you. Give me more Roy questions. That's what I need. Yeah. Keep it coming. Keep Roy coming. Come on. More Roy. More Roy. Come on. Oh, no. You wanted the complicated one. You wanted this one. God, I'm so good at this. That was incredible that it was just four Roys in a row. In a row. You wanted the patriotic one. No, but that didn't exist yet. No, because you did want this one, because you were patriotic. And then you wanted this one. I'm a failure. I'm simply a failure. All right, hold on. Let's see if there's any new stuff. Oh, yeah, purple jacket, baby. Yes, dude. All right, no, hold on. Let's get Miku all gussied up. Hold on. What should Miku wear? Yeah. Miku needs a hat. No, that hides the buns. I don't like that. That hides the buns. Cool shoes, too. You get cool shoes. You get a cool belt. You know what? You get a cool belt as well. And the gloves. And you know what? The sunglasses, too. Look at how decked out Miku is right now. This is awesome. Miku's getting all gussied up. This is awesome. Start the parade. Roy! Who the hell is that? Bring back Roy. I don't even know who you are either. Bring back Roy. Where's Roy? All right, you know what? You're pretty cool. Where's Roy? Yeah! Edna! They just keep driving. They just run Edna over. just you see Edna just fly. Is it just showing me everyone? No, look out, Edna. I thought for a second, honestly, that it was just gonna be that one guy at the beginning, and that would have been so funny. It's just all your customers. Well, I don't want to see. I see those guys on the daily. I don't want to see them in a goddamn parade. Whippa! What's up, Whippa? How's it going, Whippa? All right, Whippa, what do you want? Let me whip something up for you, huh? 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 Very interesting shake you want there. Yeah! Cream, 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 cream. Yeah, baby! Yeah, baby! I am filled with glee and cream. Alright, hold on. Yellow? Oh, Wally! I haven't seen this guy in a while. Maybe don't. You guys are hating, alright? You guys are constantly hating, alright? No, no, no. No, 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 no. I will stand for this no longer. I will stand for this no more. All right. I will stand for this no more. There we go. Wonderful. Getting the coconuts. I love this. I love this. Okay, there we go. And bam, bam, boom. What's this one at? That one's good. Let's take this person's order for... Actually, no, we can just... Yeah, they're still walking up, so we can do this. Yeah, baby! 100% cream. Yes! The perfect cream. I love this. Okay. I'm starting to love this job. I'm gonna be real. There we go. Oh no, I missed. That's fine. That's fine. There we go, and I'll speed this one up a little bit, just so it takes a little bit less time. There we go, now let's start doing this one. Then it needs red and purple. Red, or pink. Oh God, I don't know, I spilt a little bit. Oh no, oh God. Oh Jesus Christ, I don't know what just came out of me. I'm gonna be real. Okay, there we go, they're still walking up, so I have time to do this. There we go. It's fine, Wally. You know what? That's A-okay, Wally. That is A-okay. I forgive you. I forgive you, and you know what? You're chill. You're cool. All right, let's take this person's order. Chase. There we go. Needs the perfect cream to topping ratio. I don't control that. God does. Okay, hold on. There we go. All right, there we are. We need to start this guy... Oh, wait. Oh, my God. Wait. It's going to be a tiny one. Oh, I forgot to get the alarms. Shoot. I need to get the alarms. Oh, God damn it. Okay, that's fine. Okay, blend it at half. So we have to be extra careful about that one. So I'm going to finish up this, and then I'm going to check on it. And then we're going to see if we have time. There we go. And then a singular cherry. What's this guy at? Okay, we have time to serve it. We're good. You're so fast at this. Thank you. I know I'm good at this. All right. And everyone that is saying, oh, he could never play Papa's Freezeria are eating their words right now. All right. They are eating their words. All right. Everyone that, you know, constantly said, oh, they will never Papa's Freezeria correctly. How about now? Look at me now. All right. Look at me now. I am. It's all for Papa, baby. It's all for Papa. And I'm popping. I'm popping right now. All right. And that's how I'm gonna do it. All right. Oh, chocolate creamy. Oh, got it. Okay. Let's start that now because we have time. What else did this guy want? All right, this guy wanted one of these, one of those, and one of those. There we go. Do the chocolate creamy, yo! See, the problem is that I don't want to switch up the order simply because of the fact that I have it memorized now. I have it memorized. What's your favorite Papa's game? I don't know. This is the first one that I played. This is the first one that I played. So, I've never played any of the games before. So yeah, I simply do not know. All right, this one's the closer. This one's the closer. He usually wants a medium, so we're just gonna start the medium. All right, what do you want? What do you want? Not once? No. I've heard of them, but I've just never played one. You have to play every single one now. I will lose everyone. All right, I will lose everyone. Oh my God, he wanted a large. God damn it, he wanted a large. That's fine. I would lose everyone if I just constantly played Papa's games. All right. I don't want to be a part of Papa's games for too long, all right? All right. Okay, you wanted brownie. You wanted moon. Oh, I missed on that, but that's fine. Let's start like blending this guy's fast, okay? Okay, there we go. Now that we're good on that, get that. There we go. Wait, does he have like a taco one? Because that one would actually be perfect. Does he have a taco one? I like how I'm referring to him as if he's his own person. They do? Oh my God, we have to play that one next. I should try to get like a Taco Bell like apron and hat for the VTuber. I think that would be kind of funny. Like one of those things that I can just stick on. That'd be good. Okay. There we go. And then you wanted the red. Then you wanted the purple. Then you wanted the red again. Then you wanted the pomegranate. And then you wanted two Oreos and a line. There we go. All right. Cheeseria is the best one. Oh, God damn it. If only I didn't blend it for too long for somehow. I don't even know how I did that. I'm going to be real. I do not even know how I blended it for too long. I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. All right, there we go. There we go. Oh, beautiful. 99%. Another 99%. God, I'm so good at this game. I have $500. I should probably, you know, buy stuff. Oh, Sunday shot. Oh, my God. Okay, wait. We have enough to start to get... Okay, 14. Got it. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, I'm gonna throw up. Okay, we're fine. We missed two. That was so, oh my God. Will you ever do moments again? I don't know because they always show up at like the top of the Twitch page and I don't like that and I don't know how to change it. Well, I need to look into changing it, but yeah, all right. God damn, why'd they go so fast? Did we do it? Oh, we did it. Okay, we're fine. We did it. There we go. Wonderful. All right, more. Okay, this is actually really, really difficult now. Got him. Hey! I missed. Oh, my phone died. Oh my God, how did my phone die? What the hell? I'm sorry, guys. I just... Sorry, I'm daydreaming. Give me a second, guys. I'm daydreaming right now. Hold on. I'm so full of whimsy. So full of whimsy and joy. I'm just like... Christ. That is so funny. I missed one. We just need to not miss any more. That's fine. Oh my god. Oh, we got it perfect. Oh my god, that was terrifying. That was terrifying. We got a rare prize. Okay, we have one more. We can get another rare prize. Hold on. There we go. There we go. Go. Perfect, baby. Perfect. He's disassociated right now. Give him a second. Okay, hold on. Let's get the chunky alarm. Let's get the regular alarm, and let's get the smooth alarm. There we go. All right. And we don't have enough for the special, but we can get Blender Booster 2 and Blender Booster 3, which will save us some time. And we're good. And we're good to go. My phone's alive now. We're good. We ball. All right. There we go. All right. Let's see here. Let me open up my software again. It's not loading. Hold on. Let me search up my software. God damn you. Vile phone. There you are. Okay, we're good. I'm back, baby. I'm back. All right. Oh, yeah. Let's see what we can make with the food truck now. Let's see if we can make anything cool with the food truck. All right, guys. Check this out. Okay, we're good. Miku! Large. Well, I just got sent something. Let me see. Oh, no, we're good. Hold on, guys. Yeah, okay, we're good. Okay. We need to make our famous cream shake. Mega mixed. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Why? What's wrong with it? There's the guys, you guys are hating again. Come on. Guys, what's going on? There we go. What do you want? A full 100%. Hooray. All right, we're good. That's all I needed to do. That is all I needed to do. All right, dude, I am absolutely goddamn. I just need purple pants and I'm good to go. Scooter, what's up, Scooter? How's it going? What the hell is that? Wildberry derps? Oh my god. I haven't heard the word derp in years. Boober sprinkles. I haven't heard the word derp in years. Jesus Christ. I completely forgot that even existed. What a time. What a time that was. My god. All right, how do the alarms work? Okay, so the alarms don't automatically stop it, which like would have been helpful, but that's fine. There we go. All right. And then medium alarm. There we go. All right. Down, 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 bow, wow, wow, wow. XD Raffle Derp. Christ! Guys, you cannot. No. Christ, guys, come on. Bow, 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 bow. There we go. Let's go. There we go. And then. There we go. All right. And there we are. What a time. And. We ball! Oh god, and any more. More people. Too many people! There we go. Okay. And we go, and we go. And we go more, and we go more. And we get the boobers. I'm gonna blend them. I'm gonna blend the boobers. Blend the boobers. Blend the boobers. All right, and bit over. And we're done. And bit done. Okay. There we go. All right. He needs a large. Let's start doing that. We'll start decorating that with that. Little boobers. Put the boobers on the thing. There we go. One, two, three. There we go. That's done. All right. There we go. Let's start making this one, too, now. There we go. All right. And there we go. Put that one on the medium alarm, too. Serve this one up. What do you think, Scooter? Thank you, Scooter. Thank you, Scooter. I knew you'd support me no matter what. I appreciate you, Scooter. All right, there we go. Let's take this guy's order now. Okay, he's done. Medium, start pouring that. All right, continue with this now. I'm like multitasking now. I'm doing this. I'm doing this now, all right, guys? I am absolutely just... I can't think of anything else to say. All right, there we go. All right, there we are. That one's almost done. Okay, chocolate creamio, like there. There we go. Start getting that blended. There we go. We'll do that and then that. There we go. Let's speed this one up because it will be overblended if I go to the screen. There we are. And then America shake. Yeah, baby. Yeah, Wally. Perfect. God. Oh my God. How do I do it? How do I do it, baby? I do not know. I simply do not know. It's simply a wonder. It's simply a little bit of a wonder. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. One, two, three. How's this one doing? Okay, that one's still got time, so we can serve this one up just like that. Go on, star customer. Yeah, that's right. Become mega, mega star customer. Mega huge, huge star customer. Yep, yep, yep. Yep, yep, yep. And you're done? And you're done. Nope, and you're done. Come on. And you're done. That's done. Perfect. All right, there we go. Get that all in there. Okay, there we go. We should probably start this one now, though. All right, now that's going. We're gonna do this. Multitasking, baby, multitasking. All right, there we go. And then we do that one. I missed, that's fine. Who really cares at the end of the day? The customer. What? I don't have this one. Oh, I do. Okay, I missed again. That's fine. That's completely fine. All right, he wants it tiny, so we have to do this one fast. We have to do this one really fast. Okay. Okay, hold on. One, two, three. Okay, no, wait. We should serve this one now. Hold on, serve this one now. Oh my God, I am, yes, baby. Yes, I'm so good. I'm so good. How do I do it? Blend this one. This one blended. There we go. This one blended. Take order. Okay, this guy's a closer. So we're gonna have to start putting this thing in the blender before we decorate the other one. Just that it is blending at the same time. All right. And here we go. All right, once a large. All right. There we go. Once that as well. All right, the timing is great. The timing is great. All right, you want the cake. There we are, perfect. We want this now too, perfect. There we go, we want that one. Set the medium timer. All right, and just like this. All right, there we go. I poke myself in the eye. Youchie, youchie, my eye. Ouchie, my eye. Ah, two, oh no, oh God. Two sprinkles on the side of the, no. Two sprinkles on the side of the thing. Okay, fine. We just gotta get this one's right. We just gotta get this guy's correct. We're blending it as fast as we can. Okay, rocket, peanut. Okay, we're done. There we go. Okay, so, rocket. Rocket, there we go. And then peanuts, and then the sprinkles. Right, peanuts, and then the sprinkles for some. Oh no! One sprinkle is my undoing. Oh God, we're fine. One sprinkle, dude. That's all it took. God damn it. Oh my God, we would have actually gotten it too, probably. Ah, no, that's fine. We did it though. Hooray, 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 hooray. We did it, guys. We did it. Service quality 99%, as it always is, baby. As it always is. Wonderful. Absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh God, it's the chili game. Okay, hold on. We have to make sure that everything is at least connected to everything. That is the goal. Excuse me? Oh, there, just like that. Just like that. Okay. Hold on. I need to do this one. I need to do this one. I need to win. Let's do it. It will be something along the lines of this. Excuse me? Excuse me? Okay, we're fine. We're fine. I did it. We're fine. There we go. More chili. More chili. More chili. Me when I turned down my AC. More chili. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. I mean, I don't even know like what's going on anymore. I'm gonna be real. Like, what? Or is it supposed to go here and then? Where's this supposed to go? Oh wait, there, and then no! God damn it, hold on, we can do this one. Hold on, we got this. Okay, work from the back. That's how you do it. Okay, we're gonna cap that one. We're gonna have this one go here. No. We're gonna have this one ignore this. Go here. Go like that. Have that one go like there. But then where the hell is this meant to go? What? How on earth? Oh, and then there, and then there! Yeah, baby! Okay, there we go. One more. Okay. That's definitely supposed to be like this. Okay, there we go. This is definitely supposed to be like that. And then that cap is definitely supposed to be on there. That's supposed to definitely be on there. That cap is a red herring. What? No! No! I didn't see it. Oh my God, I didn't see it. Oh my God, I didn't see it. This is the worst damn day of my life. All right. Well, I think that was a bad clap. Hold on. Well, I think that'll be the stream for today. Yeah, that'll be it for today. I will see you guys. I'm going to try to do some laptop streams during VidCon, but I've got a pack for VidCon. Go to VidCon, do all that stuff. So use either the exclamation point live command, or you can check the Twitter as well for updates on when I will be live. You can go and watch Ranboo Bakes Cake 2 if you haven't already. Go subscribe and watch the clips from the Ranboo Was Live channel. There's plenty of Ranboo content to go around. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys want to gift, again, they're 25% off. So if you plan to sometime, now's a good time to do it. Now's a wonderful time. You know, now's a good time. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys sometime soon. I think it'll be good. I'll try to do some laptop streams and everything while I'm gone. Maybe some actual streams if I can, you know, reach out to someone that wants to actually let me have their setup and everything. I don't know. We shall see. I will see you guys. I'll see you guys then. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day. For those of you that I'm seeing at VidCon, I'm excited. Make sure that you guys are, you know, respectful, kind, considerate of people. Be a good beacon. And then maybe I'll see some of you at the name your price thing as well. We shall see. I might be a part of that little Q&A thing that they're doing as well beforehand. So that might be fun. But yeah, I will see you guys then. Keep making cool stuff, and I'll keep looking at it. I'll see you guys then. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Thank you for all the follows and everything. Make sure you have notifications on if you don't want to miss a stream. Yeah, I'll see you guys then. All right, bye-bye. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye. All right, I'll see you. Ah!